Hi everyone! Welcome back to integralcalc.com. We're going to be doing another present value problem today. This one is going to be using the formula that I've written here on the board because the problem asks us to suppose that money is deposited steadily into an account at a constant rate of $15,000 per year for 5 years. Find the present value of this income stream if the account pays 7.5% interest compounded continuously. So the problem gives us several clues to know that we're using this formula. The one that's the obvious giveaway is that we're depositing income into the account steadily at a constant rate of $15,000 per year. And since we have an income stream, as opposed to just depositing money once and then not ever touching it again, we need to use this S of T here, which represents a stream, and that automatically comes with the integral here. And then, of course, we're depositing this money steadily, and it asks us directly to find the present value, so we know it's the present value formula as opposed to the future value formula with the similar, you know, income stream e to the, you know, negative r, or I think it's r times capital T minus lowercase t. So the problem clearly indicates that we're supposed to use this formula. And let's go ahead and start plugging in values, and then all we need to do is obviously simplify and solve. So present value, because it asks us to find the present value. We're depositing money into the account for 5 years. So we're plugging in 5 for capital T because that's the time that this is all going on. We're depositing $15,000 per year. So $15,000 is our income stream. We obviously leave E alone. Our rate is 7.5% interest, so we have a negative sign here that comes along with this formula, so negative 0.075. And then t is what we leave alone because we have d lowercase t here, so we know that t is the variable that we're going to need to solve for. So we've plugged in all of the information that was given to us in the problem, and now we need to take the integral and solve. So first of all, to take the integral, when we have e to some coefficient multiplied by our variable, we simply, to take the integral, divide this coefficient here by the coefficient in the exponent, and then leave this as is. So our integral is going to look like this, 15,000 over negative 0.075 e, and then we leave this, negative 0.075 t, and we're going to be evaluating that on the range 0 to 5. So we go ahead and put 0 to 5. And now what we need to do is plug in 5 and 0 here and solve. So when we're evaluating a definite integral like this, we're plugging in these two values. We always plug in the top number first. So present value equals 15,000 over negative 0.075 e to the negative 0.075, and then plug in 5 here for t. And then from that we subtract what we get when we plug in the bottom number. So 15,000 over negative 0.075 e to the negative 0.075 times 0. So this is how we evaluate the definite integral. Plug in the top number, then subtract, plug in the bottom number. So once we've done that, we just simplify. And I guess one of the easiest ways to do that, I'll just go ahead and simplify a couple things and then you can plug into your calculator. First of all, we have minus and negative here, so we can take away that negative and make this a plus. And then we have negative 0.075 times 0, so this here will be 0, and anything raised to the 0 power is 1. So this is all going to go away here because that's the same thing as saying that this 15,000 over 0.075 is multiplied by 1, which is redundant, so we can drop it. And so we've simplified somewhat.
And from this point, I would just use your calculator to solve. And the answer that we get is that the present value is $62,542.14 of a constant continuous income stream, $15,000 per year, deposited for 5 years at an interest rate of 0.75%, compounded continuously. So that's it. There's our answer. Hope that helped. See you guys next time. Bye.